I should mention I was several places along the table. It's possible that I misheard. Was that she found Buckingham Palace second-rate, dilapidated and sad, like a neglected provincial hotel. And that one came away with a sense of a tired institution without a place in the modern world.
I see. And did she have anything to say about me?
But
Patrick.
I was at the other end of the table. But the words I think I overheard were, that in our head of state, we had a middle-aged woman, so incurious, unintelligent, and unremarkable. That Britain's new reduced place in the world was not a surprise, but an inevitability.
We must have her again soon.